Last week, we revealed the scientific connections that make some fictional characters incredibly powerful. This week, we unveil the top five on our list of most powerful fictional characters, according to science. Number five, the Incredible Hulk. Well, everybody knows the Hulk story. Science tells us that during moments of intense anger, our bodies release a cocktail of hormones like adrenaline and cortisol. These hormones increase strength, stamina, and reaction time. Maybe in the Hulk's case, the gamma radiation supercharges this response, turning him into a powerhouse. We can theorize that the gamma radiation in Banner's case caused a hypermutation in his cells, explaining his incredible durability and regeneration. The angrier he gets, the more intense the hormonal response, and the stronger the Hulk becomes. It's a terrifying feedback loop, but one that makes him a force to be reckoned with. Number four, Wolverine. Wolverine's healing factor is the stuff of legends. He can regenerate from almost any injury in a short amount of time. While science can't replicate that to that extent yet, we are making significant progress in areas like stem cell research and tissue regeneration. Also, his adamantium skeleton and claws are pure comic book fantasy. But the concept of using advanced materials for prosthetics or implants is something science is actively working on. Imagine a future with super strong, lightweight materials that could be used to enhance the human body. Number three. Doctor Strange. Doctor Strange analyzes his mastery of the mystical arts as a highly advanced form of mental discipline and focus, potentially unlocking hidden areas of the brain. The concept of alternate dimensions and manipulating reality ties into some theoretical physics concepts like the multiverse and the nature of reality itself. These are highly speculative areas of science, but still fascinating to explore. The mystical artifacts Doctor Strange utilizes could be interpreted as highly advanced technology that we might not understand yet. Imagine alien technology so sophisticated that it appears like magic to us. Number two, The Flash. The Flash is the fastest man alive, capable of running at speeds of breaking barriers of light, sound, and even time. Following Einstein's theory of relativity, to handle these incredible speeds, Flash's body would need to operate at an accelerated level. This aligns with the theory where time dilation occurs for objects traveling at high speeds. Another interesting concept is the idea of Flash's density increasing with his velocity. This is a complex physics theory, but the basic idea is that as an object approaches the speed of light, its mass increases. While the Flash probably wouldn't turn into pure energy, this concept helps explain how he might withstand the forces associated with his incredible speed. And number one, Captain Marvel. Captain Marvel can absorb and manipulate vast amounts of energy. While we can't quite shoot energy beams from our hands yet, science is making significant progress in understanding energy. Think about nuclear fusion research. That's scientists trying to harness the power of the stars. Maybe Captain Marvel represents a future where we can manipulate energy on a similar scale. The key here is the vastness of cosmic energy. Science tells us the universe holds unimaginable amounts of power, and Captain Marvel can tap into it. That kind of potential for limitless energy puts her at the top of our scientific ranking. So there you have it, the most powerful characters, according to science. Do you agree with our rankings? Who do you think should be? Comment below, and don't forget to subscribe to SL Made. See you soon!